Playoff polls coming out now. We know who the top four teams are now, but who will it be later?
Well, I mean, first you got to look at, you know, the top four teams are all undefeated. So I would have to think if that stands throughout the rest of the season, you're going to see obviously Alabama number one. You're going to see Michigan number two. You're going to see Clemson number three and Washington number four, which ironically represent four different conferences, which would be heaven for the computer for computer folks. You know, now they don't have that. The question, as you say, is, you know, who can step in and crack that field? And, you know, who do you think?
Oh, well, I think Ohio State, Michigan, that's going to be a key game and determine on who could crack that. And then if Auburn beats Alabama, Auburn could crack that.
Yeah.
And then Washington, whoever they play in the Pac-12 championship, that's going to determine a lot.
Well, you know, I think the question is going to be, particularly if Auburn does beat Alabama and Ohio State does beat Michigan, I think the question is going to be then, are you going to have 2-2? You know, are those teams going to be so strong? Or is Clemson, who I think people are sleeping, and I mean, they're undefeated, but, you know, people just kind of look at that ACC as a basketball-only conference. But I think Clemson's going to be there. It's going to be who's going to be the other three, because I think Clemson's road is a lot easier than the others.